Hey there, David Winter. Here's what we're working on for the 5:30, the 9, and the 10 o'clock newscast tonight. A mystery out of Whitefish. A family is camping in Grangeville, Idaho. The son wakes up and finds his father missing. We'll have more details on that story. Angela?
And then we'll take you down Highway 93 from Whitefish to Polson. We'll talk to the energy keepers to find out why Flathead Lake water levels are so low right now. The story more coming up at 5:30, 9, and 10.